Jeff, it seemed like you were the first one to find that moisture down at the bottom. With all the rain we had this week, all the water sat down there. Bunch of moisture down there, nothing we can do about it this week.
Actually, that worked out good for an old buck like me.
Old buck like you finding the moisture at the bottom, you were able to drive right by them young kids.
Yeah, it worked out good. It opened up right away, and then here's the car. The boys had it dialed in. Like I said many times, I'm lucky enough to get to go out there and blast it off the track. These guys do all the work. And thank you next time.
So it's fun on the 4th of July. Would you rather spend your night anywhere else?
No, this is good stuff. All the people up here, you know, we talk about it all the time. That's why a lot of us race is because of the pit guys. If you guys understand, this is what it's about.
Absolutely. You want to thank the sponsors on this? How about this fabulous Vegas route still?
Guys out, it helps us. It's good for all of us.